Hi, I'm Fitri Cerado. I'm 13 years old and I'm from the Philippines. My dream is to be a successful singer and songwriter. I learned singing when I was 3, but not professionally. It's just my dad teaching me how to sing. He's not really around all the time, but he encourages me to always follow my dream and to never give up. While my mom is always there for me, she's like my best friend. I looked up to a lot of people in terms of music. One of them are David Foster, of course, the Judges. When I just moved from Indonesia and people were discouraging me, you know, just stop, just focus on your studies. It was a really bad time for me and I actually wanted to give up already. But there's something inside me that tells I was born for this. And my dad, my mom, they keep telling me that don't mind them. I believe them. So I still want to pursue my dream. I'm just really amazed what I've become today and really grateful and blessed. I learned a lot from all the trainings I have and of course this experience in HS Got Talent Season 2. I'm 13 years old and I think when they hear me, they will take me seriously.